Hello everybody, welcome to another video. Happy to have you join us here in our mantra. Just getting set up. In case you're watching the replay, this video is being recorded live. And if you're watching live, please feel free to comment, say hello in the chat. If you're watching the replay, please comment below. Happy to hear your comments and suggestions. Of course, we have several worlds going on in Minecraft, and this is just the most recent one. And yeah, okay, I'm just checking in on the stream here. So let's take a look. What do we want to bring with us here? Not all of this, that's for sure, but most of this is junk, so this is where we put the junk. Actually, maybe we'll go check in on our chicken farm, because it looks like we have quite a bit of seeds and some eggs as well. Chicken farm is basically straight this way in the side of this hill. I put these dirt markers here temporarily to show me where it is. And I want to have two doors to make sure chickens don't get out. Now I really wanted to circle, have this chicken farm going in sort of like a square, but as I was trying to make the square, I kept running into grass, which means that's an area where they can just get out. So maybe I'll try again. First things first, let's eat something. And let us attract all the chickens' attention with these seeds that we're carrying. And let us, okay, now ones that come are going to be the ones that didn't already get. So, well, they all got already and they're still coming. Okay. Just make sure they all got, yes. Okay, then we're just going to take the eggs and throw the eggs. Got one, oops. Okay, got one chicken out of that. So slowly this chicken farm is growing. Okay, so that was all I wanted to do here, really. For now, let's get out of here. Close this door so we don't escape. Close this door, look around. It's still daytime. That's good, I like daytime. Now here's just a little structure, and this is a perfect area because relatively flat all around, and the structure is in the middle pretty much, and we have a mining operation that goes all the way down to height of 10, 11, where we mine for iron and diamonds. We planted these really tall spruce trees. Those down soon because they kind of are in the way of my view, and of course the structure is in the way of my view also. Maybe I shouldn't have this tall structure here, I don't know. Gotta think about that. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Okay, so what to do? I want to advance in the game. Even though I want relaxing gameplay, I do want to advance in the game. I'm going to need some sort of storage. Some sort of planning for where to put things. But in the meantime, to flatten out the area. So let's get the tools that we need for that. It's kind of annoying that I have to go back inside to get that. I can cook it. So I want some shovels, and I want all the dirt that I have here. Any dirt in here? No. Okay, so I want to make some more shovels. Let's make some more shovels. Shovels. Let's get out of here. I'm liking this structure less and less. Just so you know. Okay. Okay, so I'm actually going to mine over here. I'm mining dirt. That doesn't really matter because it's not on level 70 anyways. I'm on level 67 right now. So I'm just mining dirt. And with this dirt, I'm going to create more leveled land. There goes that for shovel. Oh, got in the way of some water. Oops. Okay. All of this will probably eventually be covered because I am creating a bunch of flat land. Continuing to mine dirt. I thought it was getting dark for a second. It's not. Now I'm noticing something here. First of all, I want to test the chat. So I'm going to say hello in the chat. And I see that we actually have somebody in the chat, and I didn't realize that. Somebody said hi. PUBG Killer says hi. Hello, PUBG Killer. How are you? Thank you for joining the chat and joining the video. Good to say hi back. And I want to see if that shows up on the screen. I think it did, yes. It shows up on the screen. I'm watching a very small screen here. Maybe that's why I didn't notice it. I'm actually watching most of my gameplay screen. I'm going to get killed here because I didn't realize it got dark. I'm sleeping, and hopefully there's no creepers that's going to blow me up right now. Did any monsters spawn? No, that was a close call. Okay. So, I'm happy with the way that the chat is showing up on the screen. That's actually very nice. And now, what I'm noticing is that the game sound is not showing up on the video. So I'm going to go into my OBS and see what I can do about that. Desktop audio. I'm raising the desktop audio. And maybe that will take care of it. I'm not sure. Okay, so back to the game. And hopefully we'll start hearing some sounds. As it is on my desktop, it's very low. Maybe that's why it wasn't going. Okay. So now that we have more dirt, let's get areas that need dirt. So, just filling in the dirt, creating a flat patch of land at level 70. Well, the dirt is probably at level 69, I'm not sure. I'm at level 70 when I'm standing on it. So I'm just creating flat land. That is the goal right now. Just fill it in. All in. Which is the fastest way to do this? Okay. Pods all over here, this kind of dirt I don't really love. But for now, it's more important for me to just flatten out the land, I think. Let's make some goal, sort of a goal. Let's put a marker over here. And a marker let's go out this way and put a marker right here. This direction also. And I want the area in between all the markers to be filled in with the correct level height. First, I'll just put like a glass box there so we know where we have easy, we can see where we have easy access to the lava. So we probably already have some sand stored away where we can make glass. Let's check something real quick. Bear with me. The mine dirt. Let's see what I'm doing. Take, grab our next shovel and continue mining dirt. I can hear that. Actually, I don't know why you came here. I'm not sure why you came here. Sometimes you can hear the audio of the gameplay. Sometimes you can't. Okay. And we broke another shovel, so how much dirt do we have? Okay, we have a decent amount. So let's start covering stuff. Actually, do we have glass? Oh, it's so annoying that I can't just go in. Okay. I'm just gonna go like this. And go in. Put that there. And do I have sand? Glass. Don't have any sand, unbelievable. Okay. I'm gonna have to go hunting for some sand. Is there any obvious place to find it? There is not. So let's go find the closest spot for sand. What's the spot for sand? Let's see if there is any. The near vicinity. Oh boy. I have to go further than I like. Oh, there's sand right there. And it's not even too far. So let's just get a shovel back in here. And face in the right direction. And grab some of that sand. Okay. Off we go to grab some sand. Sand is important to have. Whoa, careful. So just for reference, I want to head back. The sun should be around 9 o'clock. Super. Lots of sand here. Sand, I like this. I don't have a whole desert, but enough sand to work with. Plenty of sand, and I don't need that much. So let me not get distracted. And again, we said the sun should be at 9 o'clock, but of course I can't see the sun. I think it is at 9 o'clock. Yes. Okay. Heading back and getting ready to sleep. Out for lava. Not yet. Gotta wait for it to go down a little more. Wait for the sun to go down, and here we go. Oop. Oh, there we go. Okay. Now. Ooh, I don't like this structure. I want to get rid of it. I do want to get rid of the structure. It's just in the way. Okay, I guess that's what we're going to do right now. We're going to slowly destroy the structure. Yeah, it's completely in the way, blocking my view. The whole point of having a very flat area is you get a panoramic view, all directions. But this is just not working with this structure over here. So I'm just going to slowly demolish it. I doubt I'll have enough patience to demolish the entire structure at once. But I'll make a start, make a dent, as they say. I'll try to make a dent. By the way, please say hello in the chat. Make me very happy to see who's watching the chat, who's watching the stream. From up here, you kind of see the view. See, we have a nice, relatively flat area, which is why we're getting rid of this monstrosity. It's just in the way. It started off as a good idea, like many things, but nope, don't like it. So here we are. And at least it's getting shorter. It is shrinking. Even if I don't do the whole thing now, at least it's shrinking. It's not such a big monstrosity. Now, maybe we can make structures. exterior. Why did it make that sound? That's interesting. As if there's water in there, in the deep slate. I don't think you can hear the sound because for some reason the desktop audio is not carrying over. The game audio is not carrying over to the video. But at least you can hear me. Was all this work for nothing, building this structure? No, I had fun making it. And now I'm having fun demolishing it. So yeah. It's gonna be extra fun to demolish that entranceway. Can't stand that entranceway. Oh. Maybe we'll just make a small house. Somewhere. A low house with entrances on all sides. Easy to get into, but I don't know. Best bet would probably be an underground storage unit for starting this off at least. And that could be kind of a hub. We could furnish it. So it's not blocking the view, you know, it's underground. I've done that in the past and it's worked out well. So yeah. Wow, look how much we've accomplished in such short a time. Excellent. Good job. Sound that makes. Okay, so we're just demolishing the structure. We're about halfway done. Why does it think I want to jump? Oh, because there's that rock in front of me. There's probably a settings in the gameplay I could change. Okay, so I need actually another pickaxe. Back and we'll admire our work like so. Yes. Okay, so we changed a very tall structure to a short structure. I still want to get rid of it. And then I'm going to want to get rid of these humongous trees that I planted because they're blocking the view. And I can just as easily have trees out there. Or they're not blocking the view. So let's do this. Let's destroy all of this. Oh, I'm going to have to destroy that ceiling as well. Okay. So let's destroy the ceiling first. Destroying, demolishing, and all this here. This was the floor for the porch. much better. Time to go to sleep. We have a bed here. All this cobble coming handy someday. Boy, this is exactly the right time. Here. Awesome Dude YT also says hi. Hello, Awesome Dude YT. I wish I could get some sort of a notification when somebody says hello. Maybe it should read it out loud. I keep missing people. Oh well, I apologize if you guys come back or you're watching this video. I'm sorry for missing it. This is the last layer because the layer we're standing now is the layer that I want. So the structure, I'm actually just going to fill it in. So I'm excited for the bed, I guess. So let's just finish this layer of cobble. Some horse armor, and I'm looking at that horse over there. I don't have a saddle though. in a saddle. I could ride without a saddle, or I can't control it. That's not good. I should keep an axe on hand also, this is annoying. Okay, let's fill this in with dirt. Anyways, yeah, I'm really happy that we filled that in. Where is it again? It's here. Okay, so let's put that there. Let's put down a bunch of things here so I can easily find my bed when it starts to get dark. And I have the bed on me. Let's eat up, so here. And you can see the view is looking a lot better. But I do want to get rid of these trees. Start with that tree because that's, even though it's the shorter one, the leaves are really blocking everything. I don't have an axe. Definitely want to have an axe here. Okay, iron axe, that should be good. Get rid of themselves eventually. So I'm just getting rid of the wood for now. I love how the iron pickaxe, iron axe makes quick work on this wood. in the real world, but for now, we're relaxing in Minecraft. The whole world can wait. Maybe we drink some, but we don't. There's a lot of wood here to be had. And could use another axe. Not here. Here's one. And here's one. Well, this one will probably last longer. And we'll have to do some mining for some iron. Because these aren't such high quality tools we got here. Oh. So there, we basically got rid of that tree. Yes, we are definitely getting a much better view now that this tree is out of the way. Very happy about that. Super. Superty duper. Let's get in dark. Might as well stick to one bed. There we go. Alright. So that was a big accomplishment. We leveled the tall structure that was right here. And just literally blocking our view. Now we have our view back. Oh, aside from this monstrosity here. Well, we can make shorter the work of that next time. Guys, thanks for joining me today. Thanks for watching the video. I'm going to sign out over here. And have yourself a wonderful, wonderful day. Until next time, we'll see you. Hope to see you again soon. Take care. Bye-bye. Be well.